And happy Friday to you. All right. As you all slowly tune on in, let me get my Lisette here together. Meanwhile, let me know how you feeling, how you doing. Okay. Get you centered. Thank you, fine there. All right, to all my first-time viewers, welcome. My name is Joseph Long, and I thank you for choosing this platform. To all my returning viewers, hello, friends, and thank you for your support. All right, let's see who is on here this morning. I see you, Brother Leroy, first in line, grand rising to you, my sister Pamela. Grand rising to you, my queen, Miss Thelma, I see you, grand rising. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I don't see my girl, Miss Pat, who would normally be dancing with me. Anywho, this morning, I will guide you in the breathing space practice that you can use anytime, anywhere to regain calm, clarity, and confidence. To begin, become physically still wherever you are, either lying, sitting, or standing. Choose a posture where you'll be as comfortable as possible and lightly close your eyes. Bring your awareness to whatever is going on for you right now. Give the weight of your body up to gravity. Allow your weight to sink into the points of contact between your body and the floor, the chair, or bed. What sensations are there right now? If you notice any tension or resistance towards painful or unpleasant sensations, gently turn towards them. Accept them as best you can. If you begin to tense around the breath, then let go a little bit more with each out breath. Soften into gravity. Notice any thoughts as they arise and pass through the mind. See if you can let them come and go without being to identify with their content. Observe them as if they were clouds in the sky. Notice any feelings and emotions as they arise. Can you let these come and go? Include everything within your awareness with a kindly perspective. Now, allow your awareness to gather around the experience of the breath deep in the body. Drop your awareness inside the breath and feel the different sensations in the front, back, and sides of the torso. Can you feel your awareness within the flow and movement of the breath? Use the breath to anchor your awareness in the present moment, breathing in the body, noticing each inhale and exhale. Again, inhale, exhale, and again, inhale, exhale. Each time you notice your mind has wandered, gently guide the mind back to the breath, deep in the body. Now, gently expand your awareness to include the whole body. Feel the weight and shape of the body as it sits, stands, or lies. If you've got any pain or discomfort, make sure your awareness stays open. Cultivate acceptance or acknowledgement for all of your experience. Befriend it. Use the breath to anchor your awareness in the present moment, breathing in the body, noticing each inhale and exhale. Again, inhale, exhale. And again, inhale, exhale. Now bring your attention back to where you are, to the room where you are currently sitting, lying, or standing. And when you're ready, gently open your eyes. Namaste. Good job relaxing and using your breath to bring you clarity of mind. Let us bring this clarity and goodness back with us and allow that to guide us throughout the day. Now, I see the thumbs up emojis. Thank you for that. Let me see if anyone else has joined in. I see you, my sister Marverine, a grand rising to you. My sister Elizabeth, grand rising to you, friend. All right, How do you guys feel and gals feel? I see the thumb up emoji, so that's giving me an inclination that we're doing well, we relaxed, we feel good, we ready to move on to the inspirational message, we ready to officially begin our day. So today's inspirational message comes from the daily publication of the Daily Word, and it is titled, I Have the Clarity of Spiritual Vision. In the book of Acts, Saul of Tarsus, a persecutor of early Christians, was traveling on the road to Damascus when a light from heaven flashed around him, blinding him. The voice of Jesus called out to him, Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? After 3 days, his sight was restored, and he, with the clarity of spiritual vision, began to share Jesus' teachings through his travel and writings. Do you see yourself in this story? Sometimes you may become so immersed in the dispiriting practices and behaviors that you become blind to the blessings and beauty in front of you. When you engage the world with love instead of fear, you can easily behold the Christ within yourself and all others. We are living through a time where there is a lot of stuff going on, things that may cause fear to arise. I don't have to go into what those things are because you're living through it. Whatever challenges you are facing, you may have good cause to be afraid. But I would like to offer you a different approach to address these situations, your current circumstance. While living and going through life's opportunities, life's challenges, address them out of love. Ask yourself when you are in a difficult situation, how will love address this situation? How will love talk in this dialogue? How will love react to this individual? What does love look like in the midst of this seemingly chaotic world? On this fantastic Friday, living from moment to moment, enjoying each now-ness. Let us grow through every situation in the awareness of being lovingly. And so it is. I see you, my brother Nigerian, Grand Rising to you, brother. And I see you already shared this story before it ended, and I appreciate you for that. I love you in spite of who you are, but I appreciate you for sharing and liking this post. And I see you, my brother Kelvin. Thank you, second time back to back on this live stream. I appreciate your support as well, my brother. And thank you for tuning in and investing in you this morning, for investing in starting your day on a positive note in the awareness of clarity. So if you like this morning's meditation and or today's message, click on the like button, comment, and share. And for those of you who are watching this video through my YouTube stream, I would like to encourage you to also like, comment, subscribe, and if you care to, share. 3 days and counting to my birthday. As a friendly reminder, instead of having a live stream Facebook and Instagram, this coming Monday, May 24th, we will be having a virtual birthday Zoom celebration. So if you have not obtained the Zoom information, please do so. If you can't find it, you want a link from me, by all means, send me a direct message, text me, or even call me, and I will have no problem sending you that Zoom link. so you could be prepared to tune in this Monday. We will be opening up that meeting at that celebration at 6:55 a.m. Eastern Standard Time and starting promptly at 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm excited. I think you're going to enjoy it. It's going to be something different, at least on this platform. I'm having guest performers there to celebrate me and celebrate the theme, which is new beginnings. All right. We will not have a guided meditation this evening. As you know, Friday evenings are my family movie night. I might just, however, decide to pop in just to check in later on this evening. We will, however, have another guided meditation and inspirational message tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thank you all for joining me in today's experience. Reading your comments. From Brother Kelvin, Minister Showers, love, long, and prosper. Touching and agreeing with that, my brother. All right. I love you guys, and I appreciate you. Peace and many blessings.